with the key turned on to the on position, but not running. Click back on the access port on the small button. You'll come to this screen, go down to troubleshooting, click on it, go to reset ECU, click on it, and it'll run through this for a second. Once you get to this screen, hit OK, turn the car off, leave it off for about 15 seconds. Turn it back on, but don't start it yet. Give it about 10 seconds or so after you turn it back on before you start it.